Hello teacher.
How are you?
I'm happy.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Jerry.
How old are you, Jerry?
I'm 8 years old.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Now, let's start from you to an easy way. Three times. What is it?
Go for a walk. Do homework. Go for a swim. Listen to music. Go for a drive. Watch a film or watch a DVD. Go shopping. Drive on my bike. Look at the website on the internet. Text my friend. Call my friend. Emailing my friend. Cook dinner. Washing the car. Sail a boat.
What does Paul like doing?
Paul like cooking for dinner and call my friend and
calling
his friend and emailing his friend.
What does Jim like doing?
Jim like washing the car and calling his friend.
Next one. What does Fred like doing?
Fred like calling his friend and emailing his friend.
What does Peter like doing?
Peter like cooking dinner and washing the car.
No, he doesn't. Does Peter like washing the car?
No, he doesn't. Yes, he doesn't.
Does Peter like emailing his friend?
Yes, he does.
Yes, he does. What do you like doing?
I like going for swim.
What don't you like doing?
I don't like doing homework.
Doing homework. When does Josh play tennis?
He Thursday.
He plays tennis
on Thursday.
When does Daisy play tennis?
Daisy play tennis on Sunday.
Okay. When does Jack go shopping?
Jack goes shopping on Friday.
What about Daisy?
Daisy goes shopping on Tuesday.
When does Jack go for a swim?
Jack goes for a swim on Saturday.
What about Daisy?
Daisy go for a swim on Wednesday.
Next one. How often does Josh play tennis?
He always play tennis.
How often does Daisy play tennis?
She often play tennis.
How often does Josh go shopping?
He never goes shopping.
How often does Daisy go shopping?
She always go shopping.
How often does Jack go swimming?
Jack, he sometimes go swimming.
And what about Daisy?
She never go to swim.
When do you cook dinner, Jerry?
I cook dinner on Sunday.
How often do you cook dinner?
I always cook dinner on Sunday.
When do you go shopping?
I go shopping on Saturday.
How often do you go shopping?
I often go shopping on
Okay, you're
good. Goodbye, teacher.